What do you think the impact of a federally mandated $15 minimum wage would be on the employment picture as the Fed sees it?
Yeah, I have no reason to doubt the CBO analysis. It says you'd lose about 1.4 million jobs. That's a lot of jobs. Those that are still in the labor market would get a raise. But I also think there are medium-term effects. I saw your discussion earlier where firms start to substitute capital for labor. They might not do that immediately, but you're talking about a lot of industries that have a lot of turnover. Maybe they don't replace some of those workers later, and instead they decide to invest in newer technologies. So I think it's you've also got unevenness across the country, different labor markets across the country. I'd like to see adjustment for that. That's why I've liked the minimum wage debate to be a local debate in different parts of the country that adjust to different labor markets. I think that's important. Also, the benefits of the minimum wage, they go to middle class families with kids. So a big chunk of that is not really, helping the poorest segments of society. You're talking about youth unemployment for middle class and upper middle class families. So there's a lot to talk about. Minimum wage has been debated forever.
Shepard Smith here. Thanks for watching CNBC on YouTube.